Good morning, everybody, and welcome to the jungle. What can you see? I can see a leopard. Can you see a parrot? Can you see a waterfall? Can you see all the trees? Today is Wednesday, the 10th of June, 2020. Good morning, all my children. Hello. Okay, we're going to count to 10 because today is the 10th of June. 10 fingers, show me 10 fingers. Okay, let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good job. Okay, we're going to warm up our arms. We're going to pretend to be a tree, okay? Can you blow in the wind like a tree? Today it's very windy and cold and it's raining. Come blow. Blow in the wind, side to side. Move your arms. Move your hands. And stop. Good job. And let's move. Come trees. Move side to side, side to side. Stop. Good job. Nice job, trees. Okay, let's go to our desk and see what we are doing today. Okay, so what do you need? You need a paper plate today. Okay, some cotton wool or some cotton pads. That's fine. We need some penne pasta or macaroni that's got a hole in it. Okay, and we also need some spaghetti, long ones to make our trees. Okay, you need some pegs and you need some Play-Doh. Okay, and I need some colors. Okay, some brown for the bark of the tree and some green for your grass. Okay, and you don't have to have this square little cardboard, but if you do have it, we're going to start to make our grass now. Okay, so let's get our green out. Okay, which one's the dark green? Is it this one? Yes, and this one is our light green. Okay, let's get our dark green out. And we're going to make some grass. Because in the jungle, there's lots of grass and lots of trees. Okay, there's all my squigglies. Those are grass. And you don't have to have the space, like I said. Only if you have it, it's fine. You can just build your trees on the table. Okay, we're doing the light color now, light green, and I'm doing some more squigglies, some more grass. Okay, there we go. Are you ready for the fun part now? You need to get your Play-Doh out. Okay, Play-Doh. We are going to make three balls. So I want you to pull it apart, okay? Pull a piece about that size. Okay, if you need to roll it on the table for the little ones, okay, if you want to make a circle on the table like that, can you see? I'm using my palm of my hand, okay, to roll it. So if you want to do that, or you can roll it between your fingers, okay? Remember we made a snake the other day and we did back and back and forwards, back forwards, back forwards. Not like that. I want you to go round, okay? Round and round because we're trying to make a ball, okay? Round and round and round and round. Good morning, girls. Lovely to have you. We're starting to make our jungle. Okay, did you make a ball? Okay, once you've made one ball, put it down. And we're going to get another one. Okay, another piece of Play-Doh. Roll it into a little ball. Roll, 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 roll. Okay, keep going. If you need to go on the table, I just want you to use this part of your hand. This is called your palm of your hand. Okay, round and round and round and round. Good job. Okay, it doesn't matter if they're different sizes. I just want you to make three Play-Doh balls, okay? So how many more do we need? One more, that's right. Okay, Let's make another one. Roll it between your hands. There we go. Roly poly, roly poly, roly poly. Okay. There we go. Now, do you want to do the fun part? Okay, the fun part is I want you to put the balls onto your jungle or onto your table is also fine. Okay, now what you're going to do is take your hand and you're going to squash it. Squash the first one. Oh, look at that. There we go. Squash it again. Squash. Okay, and squash it. Lovely. Okay, so now we should have three bases for our trees. Okay, now you need your long spaghetti sticks. Okay, you can make your tree a bit smaller, depending how big you want your tree. You can break it off there. Okay, and then I want you to stick it into the Play-Doh. Can you see? Okay, you want to go to our close cam and have a look what it looks like. Okay, can you see them? Okay, so we're making three trees. You can have a long tree, a short tree. Okay, I'm putting three spaghetti sticks in. Okay, can you see? Lovely. Okay, let's go back to our desk cam. Okay, so you should have three balls of Play-Doh. Let's count them. One, two, three. Okay, you should have rolled them into a little ball and placed them in your jungle. And then you squash them flat. Okay, and we're going to put three spaghetti sticks into your Play-Doh to make our trees. Okay, now what you need is your pasta. Okay, so we're going to make the bark of the tree. So I want you to take some pasta. Remember, if you're right-handed, your child is right-handed. I want you to cross over your body to get the pasta. If your child is left-handed, then you put it on the other side so that they cross their body. It's called crossing the midline. Okay, I'm right-handed, so I'm going to cross my body this side. Okay, what color do you need? What color are trees at the bottom? Their bark, what color is the bark? It's brown, yes. Okay, so what you're going to do now is you're just going to color in the pasta brown. Okay, because the bark is brown, isn't it? So you're going to color it. And then you're going to thread it onto your trees. Okay, look there. That's what I want you to do. Color it in. We're going to do two trees and have a break because it's going to be lots of hard work. Okay, let's get another one. Color, color, color your bark. Okay, it doesn't have to be colored in properly. Remember how we hold our pen. Color, color. Okay, and then I want you to thread it onto the tree. Okay, can you see what it looks like? Okay, lovely. Let's cross our bodies and get some more. Color, color, color. Color it in and thread your tree. Okay. Let's carry on. We're making the bark of our trees in the jungle. Color and thread. Okay. See, I've got four pieces now. Do you want to have a look on my close cam? Okay. One. Can you see? Two. Three. Four. Okay. I've got four pieces. Let's do another four before we have a break. Okay, don't forget you've got your pegs already and your paper plate. We're going to use that in a minute, so don't worry. You can just put it to the side. Okay, let's carry on with our second tree, number two. color, color, color. And thread it. Okay. It's good if you're using, moms and dads, you're using both hands, okay, at the same time. It helps with the coordination. Okay, so let's color, color. You've got to hold it, and you've got to turn it, and you've got to color. Sure, that's difficult, hey? And try and use your other hand to thread if you can't, and you need to hold it. You want to hold it, that's fine, and then thread. You do whatever's easier for you. Okay, let's carry on coloring in. I'm going to do about four as well. Okay, because we don't want the tree to topple over, do we? There we go. Okay, I think it's going to fit there. Okay, four trees. Four pieces of bark. Okay, I want you to put your tree away for 1 second. Can you get your pasta for me? Okay, I want you to hold it into these three fingers, okay? And I want you to slowly move it up to these two fingers. Can you do that for me? Okay, and again, those fingers, and move it slowly into this hand, okay? It's quite difficult, so when we are busy threading, I want you to try and do that first. Can you hold the piece of pasta in here? Just with the three fingers. Okay, there we go. And then you got to slowly move it, work it up to these two fingers. Good job. Okay, let's get up, everybody, and let's do some movement. Are we going to walk in the jungle? Okay, let's go to our song. Good morning, Jody. I see you here, my love. Okay, are we ready?
Let's take a walk in the jungle.
Okay, we're going to walk.
Walking in the jungle, walking in the jungle. We're not afraid.
We're not afraid.
Walking in the jungle, walk. Walking in the jungle. We're not afraid. We're not afraid.
Ready.
One step, step. Two steps, three steps forward.
Four.
One
backwards
step,
now.
Two steps, three steps back. Stop.
Stop.
Listen.
What's that?
What's that?
What is that?
It's a frog.
It's a frog.
We're not afraid.
We're not afraid.
Let's jump.
Okay, we're going to stomp now. Stomp.
Stomping in the jungle, stomping in the jungle. We're not afraid. We're not afraid. Stomping in the jungle.
You're not afraid.
Stomping in the jungle. We're not afraid. We're not afraid.
Are you ready?
One step, two steps, three steps forward.
Now backwards.
One step, two steps, three steps back.
Stop.
Stop.
Listen.
Listen. What is it?
That?
Is it a snake?
It's a monkey.
It's a monkey.
We're not afraid.
We're not afraid.
Let's jump.
Jumping in the
Can you jump
jungle,
now?
Jumping in the jungle.
Jump.
We're not afraid.
We're not afraid.
Jumping in the jungle.
Jump. Are you jumping?
We're not afraid. We're not afraid.
One step.
Step. Two step.
Three steps
forward.
One step. Step.
Two step.
Three steps back.
Back.
Stop.
Stop.
Listen. What's that?
What could it be?
It's a toucan.
It's a toucan.
We're not afraid.
Let's skip.
Okay, can you skip?
Skipping in the jungle, skipping in the jungle. We're not afraid. We're not afraid. Skipping in the jungle.
Can you skip?
Skipping in the jungle. We're not afraid. We're not afraid.
One step, two step,
three steps
forward.
One step, two step, three steps back.
Stop. Listen. What's that?
What is that?
It's a tiger. Run.
Run. Oh, it was just a baby cub. Oh, okay, come, let's sit down. Wasn't that so much fun? Did you enjoy walking in the jungle with me? I loved walking in the jungle with you. What did we see? Did we see a frog? Did we see a monkey? Did we see a toucan? And a little baby cub. It was a tiger. It wasn't a big one. And we weren't afraid, were we? No. Okay, let's get back to our jungle. Okay, you just join us. We're busy building trees, okay? We've got our Play-Doh. And we've got our spaghetti we've stuck into the Play-Doh. And now we're threading our pasta, okay? So remember what I said to you about the pasta? Try and pick it up with your these fingers and move it across, okay? It's very hard, so just take your time. Okay, let's carry on coloring in our bark. We're making our bark brown. Color, color, color. And then we are threading it. There we go. And we're crossing our body every time we get our pasta. Cross your body. It's called crossing the midline. Okay, there we go. Coloring in your bark. We're making it brown. And then threading it on top. Whew. And again, cross and color. Okay, and try and let your little ones use both of their hands at the same time for coordination. Okay, and threading. Okay, I think I can put one more pasta on there. Crossing the body and coloring. Okay, good job. Now I'm going to thread the last one on. There we go. I think I'm going to put this one on there because this one's a bit longer. Okay, how many trees do we have? One, two, three. Okay, you can put away your pasta for now. What do we need now? What's missing on our trees? What's missing? We've got our tree. We've got our bark. What's missing? Tell me what's missing. Yes, the top of our trees. Okay, so what are we going to do now? You need your cotton wool or your cotton pads, okay? And we're just going to break it. Mommy might need to help you with this part if you've got a cotton pad. Okay, you've got to break it open like that. Or the cotton wool, I just want you to pull it. Okay, just pull it for me like that. Okay, we've got one. Let's do another one. Two. I've got three trees, so I only need three tops of my trees. Okay, two and three. Pull it and just spread. If you just got cotton wool, just spread it out. Okay, now are our trees white? Are they? No. Okay, so we're going to get our green. Can you see our green? And we're going to just make some color on top of our trees. So you actually need some Kokis for this. So just dab. Look, I'm dabbing. Dab, dab, dab. You need to have a Koki for this part because the crayons won't work. Okay. Dab, 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 dab. It's fun. This is the fun part. Now you got to try and balance. Your tree. Did you balance yours? I balanced mine. Okay, let's do the next tree. Dab, dab, dab. Okay, dab, 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 dab. And balance your tree And if it doesn't balance the first time, it's fine. Just try again. Okay, how are your trees looking? There we go. Let's do our last one. Dab, dab, dab. And balance. Ooh, phew, mine balanced. Ooh, and my trees are blowing in the wind. If you blow gently, don't blow too hard. Can you see my trees are moving? Oh, that one fell over. That's fine, you can just balance it again. Okay, look at my three trees in the jungle. Very cool. How many trees did you make? Did you also make three trees? Did you? Good job. Okay, we're going to sing In the Jungle. I want you to dance. You can do whatever you want to while we sing In the Jungle. Okay, I want you to move. Okay. And do your shoulders. Here we go. One shoulder. Can you do this? Good. Are you dancing?
Near the village, the peaceful village, the lion sleeps tonight. Near the village, the quiet village, the lion sleeps tonight.
Okay, wonderful. Let's go to our desk again. Did you have lots of fun dancing in the jungle? It was so much fun. And are your bodies nice and warm and ready to start with our... What are we making today? We're making a lion. Yay! Okay, so what do you need? Your paper plate. See, I've just put my trees to the side. You can just put your trees to the side. Okay, you need your paper plate. Now for this part, you might need mommy to help you just to draw the face. Okay, so how many eyes does a lion have? How many eyes? He's got two eyes, just like us. We have two eyes. Okay, so get maybe a black cookie. Whichever color you would like. Okay, I'm just going to make two big circles. Okay, we're going to make some eyes for our lion. Okay, it doesn't matter if the circles aren't exactly the same. Okay, there's my lion's eyes. What does he need next? What does he need? A nose. Good. Okay. I'm going to draw like a triangle shape for my lion's nose. Okay. And color it in. Color, color, color. Now, can you remember what family a lion belongs to? Is it a dog family? No, it's a cat family. Did you know a lion is a wild cat? Yes. Okay, let's do some dots here for the lion. And on the other side. Okay, so if our lion is a cat, what does our cat need? Yes, whiskers. Okay, I'm going to draw three whiskers. Okay, and three more. Okay, now my lion needs a mouth. You don't have to draw it exactly like mine. Okay, see my cat, my wild cat, my lion, has two eyes, a nose, a mouth, and some whiskers. Do we have whiskers? No, we don't have whiskers. Hey! Okay, so that's our lion face. Now, what do we need now? Get your pigs ready for me. What are we needing now? The poor lion has no hair. Shame! Okay, so we're going to make the lion's mane. Okay, this is a boy lion. He's got a mane. The girl lions don't have a big mane around their head. Okay, so can you get your pegs for me? Okay, remember put them on the other side so we can cross over. And hold with one hand, cross over. We are going to make the lion's mane. So can you peg like that for me? Okay, you can make it as close as you want, or if you want to make it further apart, you can also do that. Let's make the lion's mane. Okay, see, we're building his hair all the way around. Go all the way around the plate, paper plate, with the pegs. Okay, there we go. Is it also raining so hard by you today? Oh, it's pouring by me. Okay, are you crossing over and pegging? Okay, so we just got to squeeze over here. Squeeze, open, close. Okay, there's my lion. We're going all the way around. Can you see it's starting to look like a lion now? Can you see? There we go. Oh, there's another one hiding underneath here. Okay, can you see? Crossing my body, crossing over, and I'm pegging at the bottom here. Crossing over. You just use how many pegs you have. You don't have to use all of them. If you only have a few, that's also fine. You just make your own special lion. Okay, there we go. I've got one peg over, but that's enough. Look at my lion. Okay, let's count the pegs together. I want you to touch the pegs as you count them. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. I have 14 pigs. How many do you have? Okay, let's see. How many blue pegs do I have? One, two. I've got two blue pigs. How many pink pigs do I have? Let's count them. One, two, three. And how many red pigs do I have? One, two, three, four. There we go. Roar. Can you make a big roar like a lion? Roar. There we go. Okay, with your mane on. Okay, I want to hear you roar. Are you ready? Roar. And again. Roar. Good job. Okay, would you like to go on a lion hunt? Shall we go on a lion hunt? Okay, everybody get up. Let's go on a lion hunt.
We're going on a lion hunt.
Okay, I want you to walk.
I've got my binoculars.
Do you have your binoculars?
My binoculars.
I'm not scared.
I'm not scared.
Ooh, look at that tall, wavy grass.
It's so tall.
Make the grass move.
Can't go over it.
We can't go over it.
We can't go under it.
We can't go under it.
We're just gonna have to go through it.
We're gonna have to go through it.
Swish, swish, swish.
Move through the grass.
We're going on a lion hunt.
We're going on a lion
hunt. Can you walk?
I've got my binoculars.
You got your binoculars?
Binoculars.
I'm not scared.
I'm not scared.
Are you scared?
Uh-oh. There's a big river.
Oh. What are we going to do?
Can't go over it.
We can't go over it.
We can't go under it.
We can't go under it.
We're just going to have to swim it.
Swim? Are you ready to swim?
Chilly.
Splash.
It's swim.
We're going on a lion hunt.
We're going on a lion hunt.
I've got my binoculars.
I've got.
Do you have your binoculars?
I'm not scared.
I'm not scared either.
I'm not scared.
Look at all that mud.
Ooh.
Muddy.
We can't go over it.
We can't go over it.
We can't go
under it.
We can't go under it.
We're just what are we gonna do?
We have to go through it.
Oh. Squish, 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 squish.
We're going on a lion hunt.
We're going on a lion hunt.
I've got my binoculars.
You got your binoculars?
I'm not scared.
I'm not scared. Are you scared?
Uh-oh.
What's that?
We can't go over it.
We can't go over it.
We can't go under it.
We can't go under it.
We're just gonna have to go into it.
Are you sure?
Step. We're going on a lion hunt. I've got my binoculars.
You got your binoculars.
I'm not scared. Sure is.
I'm a little scared. Are you scared?
I feel too big ears.
Where's the ears?
No.
I feel one wet nose.
Where's the nose?
Sharp teeth.
I know what that is.
What?
It's a lion.
Let's get out of here. Let's run back through the cave.
Okay,
step. Okay, quickly, back through the mud.
Squish.
Okay, let's cross the river. Flash, and quick, through the tall grass. Swish, and quick, through the yard, up the stairs, into the house, close the door.
We're safe.
Phew.
Let's not go lion hunting anymore.
Let's not. Okay, come sit down. Okay, wasn't that so much fun? Did we go lion hunting? Was it a little bit scared? Was it a little bit scary? Were you scared? Oh, just a little bit in the dark cave because we couldn't see anything. But it was a lion and we had to go through everything. We couldn't go over it. We couldn't go under it. We had to go through it. Yes. Okay, let's go back to our desk. I want to show you what we made today. Okay, we made our lovely lion paper plate. Okay, and we made our trees. Did you make a tree? I'm going to move this just gently. And there's my trees in my jungle. Okay, do you want to look at it on the close cam? Have a look. And you can see what my trees look like. Perfect. Okay. There we go. We had so much fun. We are going to end off with a little story. Okay. So you can finish up your crafts if you're still busy. And we're going to go to our story. Okay. Time to get out. Oh, there's all the trees. Okay. Slowly, a boat sailed across the sea. Can you make the sail? Can you make the sail go across the sea? Cross the waves. There we go. Oh, Captain Nick was on the lookout. What was he looking for? Looking for adventure when an island appeared. Oh, a mysterious tropical island. Can you see what he's got there? Okay, so he can see far away in his telescope. He landed the boat and jumped ashore. Okay, straight away, he changed into his explorer's costume. Okay, he's got to wear special clothes. He was an explorer, ready for anything. Then he heard a sound. Zzz. What's that sound? Can you hear it? Zzz. What is that noise? He thought. As he was curious, he set off towards it. Oh, what is it? It's a crocodile. It was crocodile snoring. Why are you snoring so loudly? He asked Captain. Captain Nick asked him. I'm trying to drown out that other noise, said the crocodile. Can you hear it? Knock, 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 knock. Captain Nick listened and he became even more curious. Oh, can you hear that? What is it? Let's have a look. It was monkey. He's smashing coconuts. What a terrible noise you're making, monkey. He's blocking his ears. I'm trying to drown out that other noise, said monkey. It hurts my big ears. Can't you hear it? Captain Nick listened. He could hear music being played very badly. I want to know who's playing, he said. And he quickly set off. Who's playing? Who's this? It was the Panthers. They hadn't practiced for ages and their music was terrible. It was deafening. Why are you playing so loudly? Asked Captain Nick. We are trying to drown out the other noise, they said. It's unbearable. Listen. Captain Nick listened. The noise was unbearable. What does it mean to be unbearable? It just didn't sound nice. You couldn't handle it. It was a strange sound. A rumbling, tumbling, groaning sort of sound. Oh, it was getting louder and louder. Let's go and find out what it is, he said. And they all set off. Oh, what is this? It was a volcano, a huge rumbling volcano. As they watched it, it started to explode. Like 1,000 cannons. What a sight. Oh, what a noise. Quick, said Captain Nick. We must escape. It is too dangerous to stay here. I will rescue you from the island and I'll rescue Crocodile and Monkey too. They all ran through the jungle, quickly ran, and they reached the boat only just in time. They all set sail. They had escaped the volcano and they were in the middle of the sea. But the danger was not over. Oh, the waves were rising. Can you make the waves big? Uh-oh. Bigger and bigger. Can't make your waves bigger. Bigger and bigger. And the boat was barely afloat until suddenly, splash, it capsized. What does it mean if it capsizes? Means the boat went over and they all fell into the water. I want to get out of here, said Crocodile. I want to get out too, said Monkey. Out, said Mum, to Captain Nick. Now it's time to get out of the bath. It was just Captain Nick in his bath having an adventure. What a lovely story, hey? The end. Okay, So we had lots of fun today. We visited the jungle, didn't we? And what did we see? We saw a lion. And we made our own lion. And we made our own trees. Okay, tomorrow we're going to be making a shark. So please join us. You need a red piece of paper and a blue one and two white pieces of paper, scissors, glue, and also print your fish picture for me, okay? If you don't have any color paper, just color in a piece of paper red and blue. Okay, I can't wait to see you tomorrow. Thank you for joining me. I will see you in the morning. Enjoy your day. Bye.